The best way to make sure that prejudice doesn't continue or is at least dramatically decreased is to get proper information that's based in science, based in proper behavior from people who are legitimate sources. Get that information out first and foremost and be an advocate of that information, not just, well, we like these dogs and they're great because I have one, but get the information, have the ammunition, because it's really hard to argue with legitimate information.